Dear NASA, I took control of one of your robots, but it was a nightmare to set up. Flying Astrobee around the ISS and the fact that your code is open source, that's awesome. But getting it to actually work was anything but fun. The instructions are so outdated. You asked to have Ubuntu 20 with ROS 1 set up. That's like asking for Windows 7. For context, Ubuntu is a Linux-based operating system, and ROS 1 is a robotic framework that's been abandoned. Okay, fine, I set this up now. What's next? The Astrobee code starts referencing ROS 2, the newer version, which needs a completely different setup from what was requested in the documentation. The whole thing is a mess. Unfortunately, this happens a lot in open source robotics. Great ideas, but no one to keep them updated. When ROS 2 came along, most robotic code based on ROS 1 just stopped working, and no one is responsible to update them. But here's the thing. Despite the painful install, I still like open source projects a lot, because all of it exists thanks to the goodwill of people trying to share robotics with the world. So thank you, NASA, to share your Astrobee code. And if you want to try Astrobee yourself, drop Astrobee in the comments and I'll share a link to my updated install guide.